someone or something did it to me.
As soon as you disturb it, drill it, or alterate it in any way, as soon as those fibres are released, you put yourself at risk.
I see them as putting on the scales profit and men, and choosing profit.
There is no future for men.
Awareness is education.
Victims yet again should not be asked to wear the brunt of the failure of James Hardy to meet its obligations.
The very least I deserve is peace of mind. That's the very least I deserve. It's not just me, it's my family and it's my kids.
The first person registered as having died of an asbestos-related disease died in 1899.
I wouldn't have lost my husband or my parents if it hadn't been for the asbestos.
There's seven people that we know of that's left out of the 137 that worked there. Well, it makes you very angry to know that people knowingly let you work in that environment and kill thousands of people.
If it's going to take 30 or 40 years before somebody dies from it, well, hey, you know, I'll be on my parliamentary super by then.
I've lost the person I used to speak to, sleep with, share my most innermost thoughts with, go to for comfort when the world out there got a little bit tough.
You take away hope, and you take a lot away.
But we're still out there campaigning.
I have had mesothelioma now for 6 years. This is one way I feel that I can repay so many people that have helped me. I can't tell you how wonderful they've been. ADFA, thank you very much for helping me and inviting me to do this. I've considered it indeed a great honour. I'm so sorry I won't be able to be there on the day. I really would have loved to have seen this beautiful cow go. But I do have my grandsons there, and they'll represent the Moku Expressionists. So please, dig deep for Moku Moo Cow, and let's get a record prize for her.